beautiful conditions are ahead, but it's going to be yet another warm day today. And that's really something that hasn't changed much. Temperature-wise, actually, we've been pretty consistent for weeks on end now, but it's those trailing speed fluctuations that are definitely impacting how it's been feeling. So with our winds still slightly weaker, thanks to a cold front that's to the north, we are expecting to feel the heat for today. So slightly higher humidity levels. It's going to be a warm one with a state forecast high of about 92 degrees. Right now, 77, feeling a bit warmer than that. Our northeast winds only clocked in at 6 miles an hour. So humidity, 71%, which honestly, well, it could be a lot better, but it also could be a lot worse. Luckily, we're not in the 80th percentile, but 71 is still a bit elevated compared to what we like to see. Now, speaking of an uptick in changes, we're seeing a slight uptick in trade showers this morning. We have an upper level low that's close to the state. So as that nears us, we are seeing slightly less stable conditions come through. 13-mile-an-hour winds just clocked in Hilo and Lanai City, so that's nice. That'll keep things feeling comfortable for those areas. But as you can see, most of us are still seeing those single digits. But winds will pick up as the day progresses, which you can see as you're planning your day. 30% chance of rain up until noon, and then that drops down to an 8% chance in the afternoon hours.